come on. Oh, come on. Good start. Oh, come on.
Yeah.
freed every one of them hostages already. That's fucking amazing. One guy probably crawled through this window and released every single hostage. Come on. Oh, that was pointless. It actually works. I'm okay with that, James. You can stay there.
Fucking medic, what the fuck? Next step is
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that you kill that one.
Great. Let's cook a little more product. Just don't set anything on fire.
Take positions. Ready up. Ready now. Get ready.
Bye-bye, asshole. Shield.
Ready.
Watch out. In the cop.
Ready. Ready now. Formation. Ready up. Stack up. Ready now.
All right. Let's see. Oh, I'm going with Marietta.
Where? I didn't see a sniper. Nope, Scarface did, so whatever. Didn't see him. Didn't see his laser sight either. Chains, what are you doing? That one probably works better. Should have put him there at the beginning.
Hold on. It's caustic soda. He got
God damn it. And still. Wow. Good aim. It's probably down. Especially if this motherfucker doesn't stand still. Hydrogen at. Yeah, I'll just run through. Assuming I can get out the fucking window. Back in here. Put the Joker right back where he was. Put Scarface back there. Perfect. That's gonna be a good way to run bags. I just have to. I'll have to hope and pray that it'll be out there where they were. It'll be out there and not down there. Because I can definitely run them way more effectively if they're at the ladder location. Like 30 seconds to the to running bags are there. It may have been more than that, telling me to add hydrogen chloride, and I was out there running bags instead. Mess down there right now. That's all it is. Have you had eyeing around? I'm not hitting shit because I'm not even aiming. Didn't even have to use the frickin' crossbow. I don't know why I brought it. Should have used something else. It's not like I'm gonna run out of ammo for it. When these converts and the bots are killing pretty much everything for me. I don't know how long these boards are gonna last, but I know they're on the way out. Or that one is, I know. And probably that one too. They've been getting shot up. Just not a lot, but enough from the windows. When Change shoots at that guy right there, you know, he's probably hitting part of it. Your ass up, didn't they? Even better. Now I can't see. Okay, I'm in position. Be quick now. That was luck. That one missed. God damn it. Or did it? Maybe it didn't. Stamina regen for just a moment. Alright, that's a good run. Good run. Tony. Alright. Doing pretty good. Only got like 4 bags. I'm freezing. Even though I know it's gonna have like a background noise, I'm turning off my heater because it's cold. Can't help it. Sitting here shivering. Gonna lose time here as well, unfortunately. Can't do anything about it. I don't have any ingredients left on the map. Fuck bulldozers, really? Of course, Scarface is gonna go down to a taser. That it does. It actually did what I was hoping it would do. We put him in the windowsill. Oh, everything's glitching out now, though. Have fun there, Tony. Let's call him Scarface. Ow. Still getting by him. Oh my god. Oh, my shit. Is he not even shooting? Okay, he did. So is he not even shooting at that shield? Bad of an idea it would be to do this. Scarface, I bet you kill something, bro. I didn't hear it. Nice. Tony, get your finger out of your ass. Kill some of these guys. Whatever. Get out of my way. Oh, there goes the window. Alright, well. I knew it wouldn't last, but. Shit. Getting sloppy. Oh, hi. Getting sloppy. Alright, let's see. You go there. You go there. Chain stays there. Tony can go right here. That way he can watch both rooms. Maybe. Oh my god, come on.
Got a sniper.
The railway bridge. They're coming from the railway bridge. Keep them away. Fine, fine.
Wonder if I should put both of them up here and just leave the converts downstairs. Damn it. That's probably a good idea, actually. Oh, damn it. Alright, you two. Go over there. Put you right there. Yeah, this'll work. We'll just leave the two AI down, or the two bots downstairs, the converts. They can't get tased, they can't get, they can't get tased, they can't get cloaked. Oh my god. Well, I didn't mean to send the other one, but I guess it happened. Should probably do that. Just run them this way, ain't gonna hurt nothing. It'll be safer. Miss? Huh. Okay. I can't stay here forever. God damn it. I need to practice more with throwing my shit, apparently. No, okay. Maybe I'm just underestimating. Or overestimating how far you can throw stuff. Oh my god. That's a lot of shields. I wonder if it'd be safer to put the bags in the corner here in this room. Probably would be safer. Come on. Accuracy. Going down. All the more. Didn't waste any time coming through that one, did they? I'm gonna do that. Put him right there. Then I can put Scarface here. Yeah, I like that better. Leave me alone. Sniper. Shouldn't have burned that Messiah, but I legitimately didn't want to worry about the time I would have lost had I not gotten up. Of course, I could have at least waited, you know, to see if Feign Death would have worked, but oh well. Probably should replenish that charge, though. Down, but it's okay. Don't see myself running low on medic bags. Didn't know you could actually even shoot a sniper with a weapon and not kill it. Wow, on Deathwish. Damn it! I'd like to quit dropping my phone a couple of inches away from my microphone. Probably be nice, wouldn't it? Oh my god, I need to quit hip firing because it's just not working. Can't hit shit. I think I do sometimes, but it's not so constant that I should rely on it. Chains. Oh, come on, how did that miss? Go Scarface. Get myself a new Joker. Yep. Oh, look at you. Aren't you fucking sneaky? Oh my god. One of you noobs get me up. Well, here hopes he can fucking do it. I don't know why I just didn't Messiah up. Probably because I'm an idiot. What a mess. All of a sudden, just out of nowhere, everything turned into a shit show. Yeah, whatever, it worked. Okay, who cares? How many guys are up here? None. Well, I got fun. Oh my god. It's amazing. I did pretty good for like the first hour, and then all of a sudden it turned into an absolute shit show. I can't even kill this cloaker. Bye, chains. Good god. Caustic soda. Okay. That was all a result of me being stupid. All of it. Should be okay now, though. Tony. Damn it. Signal a flare. Maybe I should just wait on running backs, because there's a fucking lot of them. Fuck it. Can't see shit. Just let him go. I just love how the wave is going absolutely 100% full force right up until it ends. There's no fade at all. It's just complete and utter bullshit. Are you fucking joking me? This is gonna get a lot more fun when I don't have to worry about breaking these boards anymore. Which I'm kind of already at that point. Because I can just do shit like this and just spam the Arbiter on everybody. I'm not gonna crawl in here. First time in an hour and 10 minutes that flare has been right there. Yeah. Oh, damn it. How did I do that? How smart, wasn't it? No, stand up, bro. Man, this is kind of boring after a while. This setup I'm using is really effective. It's almost too effective. Keep checking my phone. I'm gonna fuck around and not add the right ingredient in a minute, and then that'll be it. Just blow the lab up. I'm trying to leave that sniper right there. If he's the only one left, I won't have to worry about killing him over there, or up there. Van will be here in 1 minute. Yep. As soon as I say that, he repeats it for me. I knew it. I knew he'd ask for an ingredient the second I left. I'm gonna test something. It may not work, but I'm gonna test it anyways. It'll be fun if it does, but I don't think it will. That Joker's gonna die. Yeah, there he goes. I feel like they almost, like, have less health for some reason when they go outside. What I'm gonna test is, if I put, let's say I put, where'd he go? Where did he go? Didn't I convert him? No? I didn't. Okay. You go over there. Well, that's not what I meant to do, but... put chains there. Put Scarface there. So I've got basically two guys on each side of the house. I wonder how that'll work. Oh wow, he didn't get cloaked. This is gonna make it harder for me because I'm not gonna have I'm not gonna have the stairs taken care of, and I'm not gonna have the windows up here watched. But I'm just curious as to how effective they can hold them off coming around each side of the house. There needs to be an asset for like extra ingredients, like, you know, $100,000, and you can get an extra, you can get 4 sets of ingredients in every chopper drop instead of just 3. Let's see. Those two should be fine right there. This might work. If they can handle all that, all I have to worry about is the windows and the balcony. They don't come in from the balcony so much, so, except for when they're dropped, so it's just these windows. They can't get to these windows, and they can't get to that window. So, really, all I have to worry about is them coming through that window down there and coming up the stairs. If my logic is straight. Van should be here. Any second now. Maybe. I misheard then. Never mind. So, from the sounds of things right now, we've reached some sort of a lock where none of the cops are advancing. They're in the backyard, and they're just not moving. Which means we're kind of stalling ourselves in terms of killing things, but it makes it super easy when you can get the wave to do this. It's kind of an exploit, not gonna lie. It's not an exploit that you can do, really, so much as it just happens on its own because the game, you know, the pathing works that way. The cops kind of lock themselves up, they don't advance, so everything just gets quiet like it is right now. And there's cops in the backyard. They're just not doing shit. See? So, ideally, what I would do is not kill anything at this point. I wouldn't touch anyone, I wouldn't touch anything, I would leave the cops alone and let it, you know, drag out for the next 10 to 15 minutes, but that's not any fun. Oh no, it's a bulldozer and I didn't even see him. Fuck off. No! Ah, that sniper. Ah, fuck. It's like as soon as he sniped me. I'm gonna Messiah off of you, by the way. If I don't get rezzed from... Oh my god. Maybe not. This would be interesting. Keep me up, Tony. Yeah, I guess. I hope they don't, like, walk off the map with all my javelins in them. Oh lord, here comes the team. Fuck off. Fuck off. Wasn't a batch. Oops. Man. None of that was supposed to happen. Fuck off.
That's it. Now we wait for the pilot to signal in.
How? How did you get by them? Oh, well, Scarface is by himself. That probably doesn't help things. I don't know if I like this method as much or not. Maybe best to go back to the way it was before. Stop fucking moving. I think I'm gonna do that. Let's do that. kills me to be wasting all this time just waiting for him to bring ingredients, but can't do anything about it. Oh my god. Eat shit, dude. Swarmed the crossbow bolt, come on. Should be able to do three, right? You motherfucker. I was gonna fucking add an ingredient right into the bag, but he's not gonna ask for one apparently. The van's gonna leave in like 5 seconds. Or less than that. Good flashbang.
Again.
Oh, that's a lucky guess. Damn it. Dude. What one-shot me? I had half my health.
Around.
Oh, you piece of shit. Give it back. I hate you so much, Twitch. Whatever. Just wasted 3 minutes of my life cooking that bag. Apparently 38's the magic number. It hits 100 million. Damn, they must have muscled that bulldozer down pretty well. Man, that bag bugs me. Wish I could get it. You think they'd fix shit like that after a while? Oh my god, they dodge and duck and shit like crazy. Never tried this. Never gotten that bored before. But that taser earlier got me thinking. Thank you.
I don't have it.
Nice. Where are they coming from? Back. You know what? I think I'm done. This is boring. I'm not having fun anymore. I only killed 413 people. That's amazing. Didn't give me nowhere near what it said it would. It said 98 million. Oh well. I don't know, I just got bored. It's not fun. I don't like sitting here and doing that. Boop, 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 boop. Don't like much hitting 7 billion and offshore, though. That's pretty cool. No, I don't want to join on some random crap lobby. Here is what I was using. I could have technically done away with Inspire, I think. You know, because I was just playing with the bots. They didn't go down that much. I probably should have done away with Inspire, aced out Sneaky, and then maybe had second wind aced. Or not aced, basic'd. That would be pointless to basic. Or pointless to ace it. Of course, I had all that crap right there. That's pretty much it. Rogue perk deck, Javelin, Ice Pick, Arbiter, Crossbow, TP suit, blah, 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 blah. That's it. Thanks for watching.